Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Rhubarb leaves contain oxalic acid, which is toxic to humans, but that acid is generally not found in the stalks, which is why those are safe to eat. The leaves will wilt and blacken along the edges where damaged, and the stalks will be limp with poor texture and flavor, Johnson said.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.